Captain Glenn Miller.
Good evening, everybody. Speaking to Sergeant Brad Crawford, Mel Powell, Ray McKinley, Johnny Desmond, the crew chiefs, Lieutenant Don Briggs, and the whole gang, welcome to another program of I Sustain the Wings. Now, for your listening pleasure, one of the top tunes on our request list, In the Mood. Sergeant Johnny Desmond's coming up now with the lyrics to one of the better new tunes, Now I Know.
Glow.
there's a lot that I'm not conscious of, but this feeling I feel must be love. Now I know why it's so, why I'm alive and I thrive on the thrill. Riding high on a hill, far away from the usual drone, with a world of my own at my feet, all because it was heavenly sweet to have planned that we meet. Never dreamed in my wildest dream that I'd fall quite so wholeheartedly. Now I know love is all that it's cracked up to be.
Something old, something new, something borrowed, and something blue. The old song, the beautiful Largo from Dvorak's New World Symphony, Going Home. Something new, the crew chiefs sing Paper Doll.
I'm going to buy a paper doll that I can call my own, a doll that other fellas cannot steal. And then the flirty, flirty guys with their flirty, flirty eyes will have to flirt with dollies that are real. When I come home at night, she will be waiting. She'll be the truest doll in all this world. I'd rather have a paper doll to call my own than have a fickle-minded real-life girl.
Borrow the hit song from Jerome Kern's Very Warm for Me, All the Things You Are. Last in our medley, Something Blue. The band plays My Blue Heaven.
We'll be right back. of yesteryear's fine melodies, now enjoying the well-deserved current popularity. The lyrics sung by Private First Class Johnny Desmond, the tune, My Ideal.
The whole day through is true.
Here's Sergeant Jerry Gray's hit tune of a few seasons back, String of Pearls. Thank you.
wherever you are.
May your dreams be pleasant dreams wherever you are.
If only one little wish that I wish comes true, I know that the angels will watch over you.
Watch over you, dear. Good night, wherever you are.
I'll be with you, dear, no matter how near or far.
Dream of me, and I'll dream of you. Good night.
Wherever you are.
Now the crew chiefs and Shoo Shoo Baby.
Papa's gotta be rough now,
so that he can be sweet to you another day. Bye, 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 baby. Don't cry, baby. Shoo, 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 baby. Your papa's off to the seven seas. Tough now to say goodbye this way, but Papa's gotta be rough now so that he can be sweet to you another day. Bye, 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 baby. Don't cry, baby. Shoo, 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 baby. Oh, your Papa's off to the seven seas. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Shoo, shoo, shoo. Your papa. Oh, 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 your papa. Oh, 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 your papa. On the seven seas.
Welcome to another go-round with the band of the training command. Sergeant Ray McKinley rolls off. The band plays American Patrol.
stardust scattered all along the highway on a rainbow-colored skyway along the Santa Fe Trail. Beside you, I'm riding every hill and dale, while shadows hide you, just like a pretty purple veil. Thereby hangs a tale I found you, and the mountains that surround you are the walls I've built around you along the Santa Fe Trail.
Thank you. picture took. It got in life and it got in look. Then the cameras began to click, and that, my friends, really did the trick. Then her fortunes began to climb. She appeared on the march of time. All the boys in the army camps, I wanted a picture put on postage stamps.
She is the sweetheart of plenty of soldiers, plenty of sailors, thousands of Marines. She's the girl they pin up in the barracks. She's the girl they pin up on the wall.
In a plane or on a train, she's a friend, she's a pal. She was there when they landed down at Guadalcanal.
She's the chick they all pick in the service, and they take her all over the world.
Well, think of finding a queen in a dime magazine.
She's Peggy the pin-up girl.
Peggy pin up from the toes up, makes a fella turn his nose up. When he sees Lamore or Grable on the screen, even a voice that's so disturbing, like Judy Garland or Miss Durbin, can't compare to my pin-up queen.
They can't compare to my pin-up queen.
So Ginger Rogers started howling, and Miss Powell threw the towel in. Peggy's dancing caused a heat wave up in Nome. She has Betty Hutton's vigor, Lana Turner's classy figure, and the chassis that made Lassie come home on the double.
And the chassis that made Lassie come home. She rates high with each guy in the Air Corps. She rates high with each guy on the ground.
Oh, this sweet little chick is the pick of the crew, and she just suits the taste of every waist gunner too.
They were there in the air over Berlin, and the voice sounded clear as a pearl.
Pilot to Bombardier, come on board, let's drop one here
for Peggy the pin-up girl.
Thank you.
It's medley time, saluting the mothers, wives, sweethearts, and sisters of the men of the Troop Carrier Command. Something old, something new, something barred, and something blue. The old tune, Schubert Serenade.
Thank you.
Something new, Corporal Bob Carroll and the crew chief singing Irresistible You.
Irresistible you, my heart has gone to you.
And while I exist, I'll be irresistibly drawn to you.
I know from the first it was so. I was caught in the undertow
and was lost from the moment we kissed. Irresistible you, you're in the heart of me, and your magic eyes seem to magnetize every part of me.
I'm yours,
my darling, I'm yours,
my heart and I insist.
For we don't want to resist
irresistible you.
Irresistible you, how can I resist my heart?
We reached way back in the books for our bar tune. It's Little Brown Jug.
Thank you.
blue tune, Rhapsody in Blue. Bob Carroll singing a new tune that should hit the popularity jackpot any day now. It's Time Alone Will Tell.
Time alone will tell if our romance is real or just a springtime spell. For heaven knows, and time will tell. Oh, I know so well what we believe is love may just turn out to be a memory, but time will tell. Or do we share a fool's imagination? Nights will hurry by, then you will know, and so will I. When spring has had its fling, if you are in my arms, we'll know it's not a spell. We'll know it's real, but time will tell. Had its fling. If you are in my arms, we'll know it's not a spell. We'll know it's real. But time will tell.
Step aside, partner, it's my day. Bend an ear and listen to my version
of a really solid Tennessee excursion.
Pardon me, boy, is that the Chattanooga choo-choo?
Yes, yes, track 29.
Boy, you can give me a shot.
Can you afford to board a Chattanooga choo-choo?
I got my fare
and just a traveler's fare.
You'd leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four, read a magazine, and then you're in Baltimore.
Dinner in the diner, nothing could be finer than to have your ham and eggs in Carolina.
When you hear the whistle blow and eight to the bar, then you know that Tennessee is not very far.
Shuffle all the calling, gotta keep it rolling. Woo woo, Chattanooga, there you are.
There's gonna be a certain party at the station, loud and satin and lace. I used to call funny face. She's gonna cry until I tell her that'll never roll.
So Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
all aboard.
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
all aboard.
Chattanooga choo-choo,
won't you choo-choo me home?
Chattanooga choo-choo.
Major Glenn Miller, the well-known American band leader, is reported missing. He left England by air for Paris 9 days ago. Major Glenn Miller came over from the States early this year to direct the American band of the AEF, which has often been heard saying in the Allied Expedition Reporters program of the BBC.
From the nation's capital, Washington, D.C., your Army Air Forces present, I Sustain the Wings. I Sustain the Wings, the farewell performance of Major Glenn Miller's Army Air Forces Overseas Orchestra, conducted by Sergeant Jerry Gray, and coming to you tonight from Bowling Field. And here is Sergeant Vern Wilson.
We're winding up tonight, playing the last tunes, calling the last roll. And there's a name at the top of the roster to which the answer is missing in flight. Major Glenn Miller. We call him the Big Boss. We started out with him back in the early days to do the job that he'd set. To tell the story of the Air Forces. To get the men for the job ahead. To go over there to the fighting men to bring them a breath of home with our music. We got to know the Big Boss as a fine musician. A great guy. When he was lost to us back in December, we carried on the way that we knew he'd want us to. The way he'd showed us and taught us. The way we're playing this one. Because it's his tune.